England won the toss and captain Joe Root elected to bat first of the SCGThe. First day of the final Ashes test of the 2017-18 series begins on Thursday. Australia have already regained the Ashes with an unassailable 3-0 series lead. England are looking to gain some credibility by winning the final test in Sydney last wicket. Root CM Marsh B Stark 83, England 228 for 4 B James Dutton for Mail Online published 17:27 Eastern Standard Time, the 3rd of January the 2018, updated 2:54 Eastern Standard Time, the 4th of January 2018. England's quest to end this Ashes series on something of a high begins on Thursday. The tourists have already lost the Ashes and trail their rivals 3-0 in the best-of-five series, in what has been largely a one-sided affair. After drawing the fourth test in Melbourne, England captain Joe Root will be hoping his side can go one better in Sydney. The test will be of added significance as it marks the 10-year anniversary of the now iconic Sydney Pink Test. Australian seam bowling legend and Sportsmail columnist Glenn McGrath set up the McGrath Foundation back in 2005 following his wife Jane's initial diagnosis and recovery from breast cancer. She went into remission, but the cancer returned and she died in 2008, aged 42. Join James Dutton for live coverage of the first day from Sydney with updates from Paul Newman at the SCG. For those of you viewing this on the mobile app, please click here to gain full access.